Go. Go.
For now.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a story about a guy named Dad. He lived in a studio and had a pal, and his father would have written an aprove, so he played with his accordion and Pat did move to a studio and Hira lived in dream, worked in the studio for the week. He lived on the company bowling team, and every single night he dreamed of really closing the battle screen. But that's really not important for the story. Well, the very next year, he had metal tires with foot up to do it on her arm. He met his wife and lost her number. They kept a job in a teardrop farm. He spent a life maybe in a ball of a king and a father of the earth. He made my wife a W.B. pickle sandwich. For what it's worth.
Go. Go. Right
now?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, this is a story about a guy named Al. He lived in a studio and had a pal, and his father would have written that proof, so he played with his accordion and Pat did move to a studio and Hira lived in dream and worked on the studio for the free. He lived on the company bowling team and every single night he had a free dream to be living in a battle screen. But that's really not important for the story. Well, the very next year he had a metal tie cut with his foot up to do it on her arm. He met his wife and lost her number. They kept a job in a teardrop farm. He spent a life maybe in a bowl of a king and a father of the earth. He made a man buy a fine job to be a pickle sandwich for what it's worth. Thank you.